clearly you're starting to see a little bit of normalcy in that as far as talent goes. Yeah, fingers crossed. But what sort of challenges has that presented for you, for somebody who does plan your stuff out so far ahead? The pandemic really threw a wrench in all that.
Right off screen, I have a page, and it's called the contingency page. And it's for variables of, okay, if 5 or 6 of our matches need to be changed next week in Philly, this is what we're going to do. And it's at least something to work off of so you can improvise. And like, you just don't know if someone's going to test positive for COVID. We had it with Von Erichs, and it was in Dallas when they were chasing the tag teams. Oh. Couldn't have been worse conditions. They said, look, we'll get, you know, what do we do? Should we get on a plane? Said, you know, look, we have a COVID compliance officer. Check in with him, and that's decisions out of my hands. If you guys got COVID, you're not just you're take care of yourself and stay at home, isolate. And so, you know, you've got to prepare for those inevitable scenarios. And then you also have, like, when you have a contingency sheet, if you have injuries come up or there's talent like we had in Dallas that does something that's egregious and you have to change a card for a matinee show the next day, you have something to work off of. It may not be ideal, but it's something to work off of, which you didn't have 2 years before a pandemic. So you're more prepared for things that you can't foresee. So, I mean, I think that's good. Sure, you want absolute stability like we had in 2019, but you have to roll with the punches. I think every promoter's learned some way or somehow to have to adapt on a very quick turnaround to different circumstances.